If you want to install iPhone apps that are not available in your country, then you need to change your App Store country profile. But how will you change the App Store country profile? Well, if you want to learn how to change the country profile within the App Store on your iPhone or iPad so that you may download apps from another country, then this video is exclusively for you. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you're watching Techie Pro. Let's move forward and learn how to change the country profile of the App Store on our iPad or iPhone. To change the country profile of your App Store, first, you need to go to the App Store. Once you are in the App Store, you will see your Apple ID profile icon in the top right corner. Tap on it. After tapping on it, it will display your Apple ID. Tap on that and from there, you will be able to easily change your country profile. But please note that if you have some account balance, like any credit balance on your account, you won't be able to do these settings. So you need to spend this credit balance before you make any changes to your App Store country profile. As you may see here, I'm seeing this option, but if I show you on my other phone, you may see on this iPhone that as soon as I go to country or region settings in the App Store, I see an option to change country or region. So you need to tap on change country or region and then select the country you want to change to. For example, I'll select Bhutan for the demonstration purposes. After tapping, you will need to agree to the terms and conditions and then add a payment method or select none. Further, you need to input your billing address and then tap on next. As soon as you tap on next, your Apple Store country profile will be completely changed to the particular new country that you just set up. So this way you can easily change the country profile of your App Store on any iPhone or iPad. By the way, if you want to install CapCut on your iPhone but it is not showing in your App Store country, then tap here to watch this full tutorial and easily install CapCut on your iPhone.